Hello, this is Richard Ravitch. He was a politician and businessman that lived between 1933 and 2023. He served as the chairman of the Empire State Development Corporation, as chairman of the Metropolitan Transportation Authority, and as lieutenant governor of New York.